place and ruin your life. It was voodoo. I thought Arlene was just being playful, but that's before she licked my navels, trying to think of something cool to say when she ripped off her lingerie. She climbed on top and I lost my breath, and when she squeezed it tight, she nearly scared me to death. Of a heart attack. You see, Lola's voodoo was extra strong. They fornicated all night long. When morning came, he called the office. Think I found a better offer. You can keep the job, he said, I resign, and I'll take Lola from behind. Now Sam works all day pumping gas, daydreaming of lovely Lola's ass. He gets off at 5 till daylight. Voodoo. Punani got the voodoo. Doesn't matter what you do. You can't resist the power it holds. So listen very close to the story I've told. Punani got magic. Punani got power. It's the only reason why men buy flowers. Of the voodoo punana. You ain't gonna forget it, you can't ignore it. No matter where you look, there ain't no cure for it. Don't waste your time trying to run and hide. Voodoo haunts you every night. Trick me with the-